artist, you are born artist. Like, it's natural. You cannot be like be trained. Of course, you can be trained and know some techniques, but you don't feel it. And if you don't feel it, you are not an artist. Good art nowadays, it's too much conceptual art. And I find that a little bit boring, but it's interesting to have a concept and a tricky part in your art, but as well, it's very important for me, and I consider it should be good crafted somehow. You should prove that you can draw. You should, anyway, at least at this level, at the beginning, you should show that you have learned something. Like, you can do not, like, because nowadays everybody can be an artist, okay? You can drop some colors and you're an artist already. Improve people's mind somehow, or make their horizons wider. And my last project is called Working Class Hero, so it is related socially. And I start working on woman working class hero because in China I see very on social level it's like a big contrast. Sometimes women have to marry and they're like a little princess and dolls and I don't know, use this cliche of flower in a vase, and they behave like nothing more, only beauty. And sometimes they are really powerful and like working maybe even more than a man does. And that's interesting issue. Generally speaking, I think women are managing much more than men. But here it's like a contrast, and it's interesting to see how, I don't know. So I start my project on woman working class project on and based on Maslow pyramids of need, you know, from safety, food and stuff to more elevated. It's just a starting point, conceptual level, so I can go forward. Of course, it's always surprising what you meet on your way and how it evolves, but as a starting point, I just feel the need for structure, like bones for human skeleton, you know. And I start from sex workers, I will show you. I finished one piece already, and it's always again interesting. In China, they have a normal or somehow no guilty way, or at least I see it like that. Maybe I'm wrong. Like, sex work is work, and of course I believe it. But no judgment, for this. Woman working class heroes. Technically speaking, it's Romanian, maybe not really, maybe East European. Very old technique on. Glass, but in this case it's plexiglass, and it was used to make icons in the old time. So a religious meaning and need to express human, I don't know, need for showing and in my case I choose, because painting is always about layers, I start with this project on three layers, something symbolical, I don't know, in this first layer is about prostitution, about whores. And I don't know, I thought about genitals, but it's too rude for me to make.
I see.
And I choose to make flower, and this in this case, because it seems like flower too. And in this case I choose peony, because it's one of the passion flower in China or something. It's like Chinese project, I'm here. And second layer is like dirty, unpleasant part of profession, in this case prostitution has a lot. And the last one, I bring something from the past to the actual context. So if we search in the past, any mistress in the Chinese culture, unmarried woman was blamed or maybe not recognized by society. And this kind of stuff was happening everywhere in the world, I guess. Okay, this is my first piece.
Art in general is very intuitive. You cannot like, of course it's important to accumulate a lot of information, but basically you should go with the flow somehow. It's intuition, it's pure intuition, combined with something you already know, it can be even much more interesting. Like, it should say something. I feel alive when I'm creating. That's the most important. I don't feel frustrated. Like, I was trying to do something else. I was trying to do like graphic design, and I was, of course, learning, and it's necessary to improve your digital skills. And this was my frustration, because I cannot like improve my portfolio. I need to ask my friend. And now I don't have this frustration. I can shoot my own work. I can improve it. I like mixing something from reality, like, and with going beyond that, with colors and. But I cannot like go only for one thing. I like this kind of mix. It's boring to me if it's only like something you can recognize the whole body. It's boring to see. You can see it in photography, art, and painting in general. You can go beyond this.